with him and was this close to winning.
And that gentleman
is Speedball Mike Bailey.
And folks, sometimes we like to do things a little bit different here in Canada. So tonight, Speedball Mike Bailey isn't fighting the Destiny World Champion Josh Alexander for that title. By the way, Josh Alexander should still be the Impact World Champion, but we'll deal with that later. Tonight, Mike Bailey has an opportunity to do something that everybody who's ever laced up their boots and coming from this country is.